Should I learn ASP.NET MVC? Or maybe APS.NET?
MVC is built on top of ASP.NET. You should learn ASP.NET if you're going to be working with the MVC, because it is like learning to walk before trying to run.
One of my instructors said we ought to learn it but didn't go into the details about it.
MVC stands for Model View Controller. ASP.NET MVC is a way to create web applications aside from using web forms.
I heard ASP.NET MVC was easier to use than web forms.
It's easily testable, and it is fairly reliable. I wouldn't say it was easier to use.
Is it easier to learn?
Only after you learn ASP.NET, otherwise, it is incomprehensible.
I've heard you need to know JQuery and Python and other tools as well.
Visual Web Developer is an alternative. Python is a programming language.
Should I learn web forms along with MVC?
Sure. You'll appreciate MVC more.
Why do you think ASP.NET MVC is better?
MVC is designed to work closer to how HTTP actually works. Then you're developing along the lines of how web applications and client-side scripts are supposed to work, and working with something HTML5 plays nicely with.
And web forms don't?
No. And combining web forms with JavaScript or a similar language is painful.
Then I need to learn ASP.NET MVC first.
Or learn just that. If you try learning web forms simultaneously, you'll be confused.
What if I learned web forms first and came back to ASP.NET MVC? I've heard that learning one language often improves your understanding of the next one you learn.
Learning web forms first means you'll have to be deprogrammed before we let you near the server. Just learn ASP.NET and ASP.NET MVC framework. It's less painful for everyone that way.